Now, they have a ton of phenomenal preamps. Honestly, you can take your pick, they're all good. I personally really love the Voxbox from Manly. What I recommend for y'all is if you're tracking vocals, make sure the compressor's on, get the attack speed and the release right. I opt usually for a medium or medium fast release, and I opt for either a medium or medium slow attack, depending on the song and the tempo and the feeling. Actually, I leave the threshold as it is, and I really just control the input going into it. And I'm only looking for slight movements on the needle here, all right? Slight movements. I'm not looking for crazy 10-20. I'm looking literally for bumps hitting up to 1 dB. And then I'm doing real time, listening to that reverb in real time. And on this secondary aux, I would put a delay. I find this to be the best setup.